Dead for a similar incident. This suspect is accused of stealing a car in Lacey in late June with a 7-month-old baby inside. The infant was later found unharmed. Mason County Sheriff's deputies caught Zachary Busule after he allegedly rammed one of their patrol cars in a stolen vehicle. He's also charged with burglarizing a home in Shelton.